top five in the AL. Garcia now lofting a fly ball to right field. Kirilloff turning and watching. It's gone! Back-to-back home runs, and just like that, it's 4-2. Garcia starting for Carlos Correa today. Hits his first home run in a national.